Hey guys, it's Whitney. How are you? Today I'm going to be doing a holiday gift guide for 2010. So I have some prices that are $5, some are more, and it's just a big range for you guys. So I hope you enjoy and keep watching. Thanks. Okay, I have to give a shout out to a longtime friend of mine owns her own makeup line. And it is called Addiction Envy Cosmetics. And I'll go ahead and put all the info below of where you can get everything. But the one thing that I wanted to show is so cute, and I think so many women would just love this brush. And it is the Addiction Envy Pink Fan Brush. And it's big, as you can see. It's a very, very big brush. It's $35, and it's so worth it to me. It's a beautiful brush. It's super soft. And as you can see, right here in the middle, it's a hot pink, and on the edges, it's a light pink. So hopefully you can see that. And then it has a black ferrule and a hot pink logo on there. This brush is awesome because you can contour with this brush. Believe it or not, it's an amazing contour. I love using bronzer with it. Or you can go in and just sweep your powder on, like a light dusting of powder so you don't look too matte. This brush will do it for you. It's a beautiful brush. It's so fun. I think a lot of women would just love this just because it's so cute. Also, I have a bunch of addiction products that I was sent, so I'm going to be doing a whole tutorial on it and a review because they are amazing products. Go check out their website. It's www.addictionnv.com, and the NV is like the letters, NV, not ENVY. So on to more makeup items. There are some great products from e.l.f. So e.l.f. has some great items for Christmas, really inexpensive. I'm like pretty shocked actually at the prices. So, I mean, e.l.f. is known to be inexpensive anyways, but for how much you're getting, it's like, are you kidding? So this is the e.l.f. 32-piece Endless Eye Pro Mini Palette. And it comes with 32 shadows. And this is $5. $5. Can you believe it? $5. What's great is that there's so many different shades in here. There's neutrals and bright colors. So this is great for anybody, really. It comes in a nice sleek case like this. And it comes with a double-ended sponge applicator. Has a little mirror right here. And here are the shades. They are just absolutely gorgeous shades. They have some like olives, greens, tons of neutrals, highlights, smoky colors, warm tones, a little pop of color. It's like, this is something that I think every woman would really like, and for $5, I mean, you can't beat that, you know? So go ahead and check this out too. So the next one is this, and this is the 27-piece mini makeup collection. This is the shimmer case. I believe they are sold out of the red one online right now, but it's $15. It's $15, so it's a cute little compact case. And then you open it and you do get a large mirror and then a plastic sleeve. Now I haven't swatched these. Reason being, I think I might be giving these away as a Christmas gift. I mean, this is like the perfect Christmas gift. So here is the first layer. It comes with 6 shadows, 6 lipsticks, a shimmer gloss, And like, I think this is like a highlighter for the brow bone, or maybe a cream shadow. So when you open it on this side, this is what you get. You get some smoky shades, and then you get a blush and, yeah, a bronzer. Kind of cool. So you get all those. So smoky shades, a blush, and a bronzer. So you have it all there. Like, you can definitely complete a full look with just this side. So on this side, it comes with a variety of lip shades, some reds for the holidays. And I believe this is a brow color, which looks really neutral and can be wearable by a lot of people. And it also comes with little mini brushes. They're not, you know, too exciting, but that's kind of cool. And it also comes with this cute little mini liner, just a black liner. So cute. So I really do like this. I think this is a great, great palette for $15. And you can give this to your coworkers, your family members, and I'm sure anyone can use this palette. For 15 bucks, I think it's a steal. These are the e.l.f. Shimmer Pencils, and I don't know how much these are individually, maybe $1, but they do have a set of 10. They have a set of, like, I don't know how many, I think they might be 10. Or more for like 10 bucks. So that's kind of a cute little teen or someone a little bit younger. Actually, no, I mean, you can use these. Like, this is a pretty bronzy color that I'm sure my aunt would just love because she loves bronze liners. So, and they come with the sharpener included. So, I mean, you can't go wrong. Get a bunch of stuff like this for stocking stuffers, you know? I mean, it's like a really good idea, right? I have to show you this. This is so cool. Here it is. This is the Victoria's Secret gift box of 7, cannot believe this, 7 different perfumes. And what's cool about it, it's like, it should be like $101 because of the amount you're getting in each bottle, you know, but it's actually 40 bucks. So if you know, I know of an aunt who loves Victoria's Secret perfumes, she's probably going to be getting this for Christmas because it's such a great deal. So this comes with Body by Victoria, Very Sexy, Sexy Little Things Noir, Dream Angels Heavenly, Victoria's Secret Bombshell, which is my favorite, and Victoria's Secret Pink, and then Love Rocks. So, I think it's so cute. Oh, that's so cute. On top right here, I just noticed this. On top, it has this little card thing, and you can open it up and fill it out. Isn't that cute? I love that. And then just put it back in. The next thing is the Sexy Little Things Noir. It's a shimmer body powder, or you can probably put it anywhere. It's a shimmering fragrance fantasy. Sparkling powder touches skin with golden pink glimmer and sheer Sexy Little Things Noir scent. An enchanting blend of nectarine, amber, and orchid. I think this is so cute. This makes such a good gift idea. And it's $29. So inside, you can open and close the tube and just go ahead and put it all over. And it's a big, obviously you can see the size of my hand. It's a very, very big brush. So this is kind of a fun little gift idea. Oh, this is so pretty. It's the Midnight Glamour Deluxe Lip Palette. And right now, it's usually $16, but they have it on clearance for $10.99. So go get it online. And it says, everything sexier in the dark. Create unforgettable lip looks with its versatile lip trend with deep dramatic color, or play it cool with shimmering glosses. That's pretty cool. But this is what I love. How pretty is that? Gorgeous, darling. Just gorgeous. And when you open it up, you get a mini lip brush and a big mirror. And here are the shades. So you can totally mix these together to create a different lip shade. So it comes with like, it's a clear glossy shade, but it has little micro glimmers in it. So you can have a little bit of glitter. You can lighten up any of these colors with it. This is a beautiful berry. This is just a dark, like, mahogany. And then this is a really pretty peachy shade. So I think this is the cutest, and it's on clearance for $10.99 right now, so go get it. Love it. So cute. And even just the packaging that they're all coming in, it's like, unwrapping this would be like, oh, cool, you know? Okay, something I was sent a little while back, but I've been dying to show you guys because it smells so good and I really want to use it. It's by Nest Fragrances, and it's this box right here. It's the holiday gift set. It says, this special edition gift set contains our classic holiday candle and a silver-plated decorative candle holder etched in a gold finish. The decorative candle holder can be used to contain any of our four Nest candles. The aroma of a sparkling holiday season is created by blending pomegranate, mandarin orange, pine, cloves, and cinnamon with a hint of vanilla and amber. Oh, doesn't that sound like it smells amazing? And it retails for $32. So let's open it. So it's a beautiful box. It's like a suede finish. It has all this pretty gold writing on it. I'm going to save this box, hopefully, somehow. I have to. It's so pretty, right? So it comes like this. So here's the candle, and here's the candle holder. So I'll go ahead and show you the candle. It's beautiful in and of itself. Like, you wouldn't even need the holder. Look at that. Gorgeous. But the holder is really pretty. So it's protected. And it looks like that, just a basic candle. And this is 8.1 ounces. Oh my gosh, you guys. It smells so good. Go get it, please. Please get it. It's, let's see here, $32 for this, okay? Go get a few for people because anyone's gonna like this. I kid you not. Okay, it's like that lovely Christmas pine, but it's sweetened with the mandarin and pomegranate. But it's, so it's not overly sweet because it has a little spice in it too. It's like the perfect holiday candle without being overly pine or overly like cranberry. You know how some holiday scents are just too much. This has a nice mixture in it. So, oh my. Nest Fragrance. Oh, Nest Fragrances, they're amazing. I gotta try more of their stuff. Okay, here's the holder that it can come in. It is beautiful. So what you can do is just take the candle and drop it right in. And there it is. So pretty. Heavy. So this is a highly recommended item that I'm recommending you go get. If you already didn't figure that out, right? So now I get to use it. Yay! Ooh, and look at the box. I can just like flip it over and put brushes in here or something. Yeah, I could use it. You can go to www.nestfragrances.com. They're also available at Neiman Marcus or neimanmarcus.com. Now on to more candles. This one's not a Christmassy one, but it's like a year-round one that smells really good. It's by this brand called Anthology. And here it is. I haven't used it yet because I've been waiting to show you guys. So here it is. And I love this. This one's in Grassy Meadows. So it's pretty, it's clean, it's fresh. I really like it. It would make your house smell so clean. Smells so good. So Anthology. And I'll put all the links below of where you can get this. I'm just going to read to you off of the Anthology website. It's www.anthologyplace.com is where you can get these. It's premium 100% soy wax, lead-free cotton wicks, no tacky, smoggy paraffin, synthetic dyes, or other additives. It's safe for your family. 40% recycled apothecary glass jar containers and natural cork tops. Oh, that's what they used to come in, sorry. But it is, everything is recycled, recyclable. Eco-friendly and vegan, clean burning and fragrant. They have a wide selection of scents, fresh to yummy. And they're 8 ounce, and they burn 40 to 45 hours of burn time. And the price isn't bad. It's $18.95, and for 45 to 55 burning time, I think that's a really good price. So it's a lot in here, so I'm going to be enjoying this one. Anthology also has some other great products that I want to show you, but I'll probably do a separate video of that. Another candle company is from Etsy, and they're called Soyfully Yours, LLC. They're handmade soy candles. They're based in New Jersey, and they have some really great candles. Really, really great candles. So this one is my favorite. This is Lemon Pound Cake. I want to eat this. Smells so good. It comes in this really cute mason jar. It comes in an 8-ounce jar. Smells divine. But they also have Christmas scents up right now, so go check them out on Etsy. Again, I will put the Soyfully Yours link below. And this one is $8. Now, I love like little travel tins like this one. This one is in French vanilla. It's 5 ounces. I love travel tins. Oh my gosh. It's kind of like a really sweet, almost maraschino cherry vanilla. If that makes any sense. But here it is. And this one is $5. $5. I mean, and she has a variety of scents, like you wouldn't believe. And these ones smell amazing, so I think I need to get some more. But she also does reed diffusers, like little mini ones. And I don't have it with me right now. But I got a pumpkin spice one for Thanksgiving time, and it smells so good. It was just, it's great for the bathroom too. Just leave the reed diffusers in there, and it just makes the whole bathroom smell so good. So it's a great company, fast shipping, excellent customer service. I could go on and on, but last but not least is Sweet Little Soaps. You can go to sweetlittlesoaps.com. And this is the cutest little business card. So cute. I love it. Sweet Little Soaps. Indulge without the calories. Isn't that cute? Yeah. Okay, so they're located in Los Angeles. And they're on Etsy, but they also have their own website. And what's neat is, this is a great gift idea because they make cupcake soaps. And each cupcake soap is $5. And it comes in a cute little thing like this. Or you can request this too. So if you want to get something like this in the box, go on her website, thesweetlittlesoaps.com. And on the left-hand side, you'll see it says Soapy Cakes Collection, and you can get it for $20 and you get 4 cupcake soaps. And I think this is a great gift because everyone uses soap, right? So This is cute, and I'll go ahead and just show you some of the soaps really quickly. They come like this in cute little packaging with bows. So cute. And then, literally, it looks like a cupcake. Look at that, you guys. I'll put it on this so you can see it better. How cute is that? See? So the whole thing is a soap. I want to eat it. Mmm. It's like chocolate. She has so many scents to choose from, too. Mm. Oh my gosh. So for $5 each, like, that's a good deal, I think, you know? Even if you just want to buy one for a friend you know likes soaps, but you don't have much money, just buy one, you know? Or you can get the deal of four of them for $20 and the box. And then here's, like, another one. I'm not going to take them all out because it would take too much time. But here's like a really cool pink one with a little candle on top. How cute is that? Like a birthday cake, cupcake. Mmm. Then here's like a lemony, yeah, fresh, zesty lemony. Hopefully you can see. It's so cute. It has like little sugars, lemon sugars on it. And then the last one is this. Ooh, it's like a vanilla or something, but it looks like this. So, it's like white and gold glitters and stuff. So, I think this is a really cute gift idea. Just tell them not to eat this. You know? So, I love this idea. I think that'd be great. She also has other different soap bars and stuff like that to check out. Okay, so that's it. I mean, I could include a lot more, but these were some that I just wanted to get out there and show you, like, differences, and hopefully you found something that you can take away from this video, and, yeah, so leave me your comments below, and I will talk to you guys soon, and happy holidays! Bye!